touring now compared to 2003, I think we've just done it for so long now that we kind of know what to expect.
Early on, we played so many shows, like in a row. I mean, looking back on it now, I don't know how we did it. The more successful you get, the, you know, you can just play one show in a really big place as opposed to three in a row in a smaller place.
This is our monitor desk. This is what these speakers you see down here, this is what the band hears. That's the racks. It all looks complicated. I'm nervous just being in here. Main guitars for Matt and Caleb. You do a lot of string changing.
There's a lot of stuff that's on the rider that we never get. Vodka, tequila, whiskey, beer, a classy high thong for each one of us. Fluorescent colors, if available.
He gets tuna salad a lot. Thanks.
Writing the music is easy, you know, because you have sound check every day, so it's really easy to write musical ideas, and that's kind of the style of writing we've taken up now because of touring so much. But
writing the lyrics is tough because Caleb is the only one that owns a pen.
This is our front of house board. This is what controls these big speakers here. This is controls all these lights and the visual, what you'll see tonight. She's always
looking at me. Playing new songs is always exciting because it just gives us a chance to play something that's fresh to us, you know. Crowd favorites are always fun to play. But I mean, playing a place like this, you just want to go punch them in the face, you know. You want to go like boom, boom, boom. That way they'll leave there like, I don't know what just happened, but I liked it.